We're getting some shape practice today with our drawing shapes worksheet. After we draw and color our shapes, we're going to get even more practice by cutting our shapes out. We're only going to cut out the shapes that have dashed lines. So I'm just going to very carefully use my scissors to cut on the line the best I can. I'm using helper hand to turn my paper. And if I mess up on one, that's okay. I'm just doing my best. Now, after I have cut out my collection of shapes, I'm going to use these shapes to help me draw new shapes on some colorful paper. So I can take a crayon, any color I want, and I'm going to use these shapes to trace. So to trace, you're going to hold your shape down, and then with your hand, trace around the edge. Now to do this part, you have to go slow. And you might have to turn your paper a little bit to make it easier to trace. Sometimes we call this outlining when we draw a line around a shape. If, oops, your shape accidentally gets moved, just slide it back into place like a puzzle piece. And then we can finish tracing or outlining it. Now, since I used my tracer to help me, my square turned out really nice. If it didn't turn out so nice, I can always try again in another spot. So now I can take my scissors, cut out my new colorful construction paper shape, and if it's a shape that I like, then I can use this shape to glue on to my beautiful painting. So I'm gonna find a spot on my painting that needs a little something, maybe right there. I'm gonna open my glue bottle, make sure that it comes all the way open, and then put a tiny dot in each corner. Dot, dot, not a lot. Tiny dots, not too much. And then we'll glue it right on. After I glue on one shape, I can trace some more shapes and then add them to my painting too.